Nalangu, fearsome warrior against the forces of evil. Gracie Braithwaite, the lethal Lancashire lass. Professor De Quincey, a scholar goes to war. Frank Fairburn, coldest eyes in the Empire. The Strange Brigade, on their way to Devil Knows Where, at the start of yet another thrilling yarn of death-defying Deading Doom.
Egypt again, eh? No rest for the wicked.
Evil never rests, so nor can we.
Just as long as it goes better than that mess at Patagonia.
Patagonia, eh? How intriguing. I wonder what...
Hush, Ollier. Here's your ladyship.
Thank you, Gracie. Yes, Egypt again, Professor De Quincey. And this is why.
Egypt, land of ancient secrets and mummified mysteries.
Veronica Brownridge. Some of you probably owe your lives to the valuable undercover work she does for the department.
Veronica, an invaluable contributor to the Brigade's efforts.
Her last assignment was to join the dig expedition of Sir Edgar Harbin, a wealthy amateur Egyptologist, searching for the legendary tomb of Seteki.
Seteki? A black-hearted fiend?
Yes. The infamous witch queen of ancient Egypt. Her final resting place has been lost for millennia. Miss Brownridge's task was to ensure it remained so, but her last communication indicated that Harbin had found the tomb and was about to open it. We haven't heard from her since, and must now fear the worst.
Oh dear, oh dear.
Prepare yourselves, Brigade. Secure the dig site and find the tomb. If Harbin has indeed opened it and freed the thing imprisoned inside, then who knows what horrors you will soon be facing.
A plucky Brigade agent missing, and some damn fool possibly setting free an ancient evil. Time to call on the services of the Strange Brigade. What thrilling tales and awe-inspiring adventures await our heroes today! Tally-ho, Brigade! There's work here to be done.
I've read this chap Harbin's work. Utter balderdash from start to finish. Just our luck to have to clear up his mess.
Yep.
Locked in already. By wood, no less. Curses. Is this the end for our heroes? Ah, success! Well played. Bridge out! This awkward obstacle will have to be overcome some other way. Moggies! What tantalizing treasures are they hiding? Aha! Take that, yon cryptic cat! Wood, the ancient nemesis of all adventurers. How will our heroes ever hope to bypass such a thing? Huzzah! Onwards, strange brigade. There's adventure to be had. Oh my! What's this? Good lord! Nefarious necromancy! What horrific hocus-pocus summons these cadaverous creations back to loathsome life?
Cadavers with cognition. What has Harbin stumbled upon here? Joy, a handy potion.
Cats, there's no negotiating with them. What's this? Treasure trapped behind iron bars? Surely our heroes can liberate it if they look for another way in.
Huh.
Lobbing grenade!
Hello, that looks rather interesting.
Supplies. Oh, how jolly useful. Just the thing I need.
Locked gate? An abandoned camp? The plot thickens. Oh, well spotted. Blades of glory. I can think of a few good uses. Yeah. Huzzah! Success. Good show.
Reloading.
conundrum you've stumbled onto here, chaps.
Just took a bit of a flight scholarship.
An obscure find, to be sure, but well worth the effort. An ancient antiquity. A new addition for the Brigade private collection, methinks.
Just the thing I need. I fear for our dear Miss Brownridge. If she escaped, it wasn't on one of those boats.
Love a good yarn, me. Caged dead chaps. There's something you won't see at Regent's Park Zoo.
Reloading here. Research funds. Captain.
Yes, yes, yes! Take that, you blighters!
Shooting, strange brigade.
Yes, weaponry, wonderful. Just what I needed.
Look at the size of these blighters. Let's hope some swift gunplay could cut them down to size.
Abnormal erections. This one's further study. Time to reload.
Bit out of the way, but well worth the effort.
That log looks jolly useful.
Pulled out for a duck, oh poor show.
Hello, can you let me out, please? I don't like being in this coffin, thank you.
The Brigade should never leave a chum trapped in a coffin.
It's rather dark in here. Little help?
Capital. A chance to reorganize. Reloading. This will be very useful.
Let's see what this one's got for us.
Paranormal potion. Well, I've had worse.
A key! I wonder what secrets this crafty little devil will unlock. Way ahead open! Onwards, Brigade! There's murderous mysteries and sinister secrets to be uncovered here. Crikey! Who the devil's throwing spears about? Oh no! Armored attackers! Watch out, Strange Brigade! By Jove! Someone certainly doesn't want our heroes reaching that dig site.
Additional ammunition. Astounding.
Fancy footwork on display there.
Blast! Reloading! Ammo.
What's this? Sinister sorcery blocking the way forward? Perhaps our heroes need to stand together and use their amulets on it. the River Nile! What paranormal padlock have our heroes managed to stumble upon here? This is quite the sinister development. And what's this? Yet more undead corpses rising to the occasion, and the blighters are wearing armor! How jolly unsporting of them. Strange Brigade.
That's what I was after.
One piece of unearthly evil destroyed, all thanks to the splendid efforts of the Strange Brigade. In need of a little pick-me-up, eh?
Just the thing I need.
Must reload. Must reload.
Incoming enemies and a trap-laden archway. Think fast, Brigade. Could be some jolly useful information there.
Just the thing I need. Loading. Oh, yes, just what I was after.
Our heroes arrive at the dig site, but yet there's still no sign of their quarry.
You've reached the camp? Excellent. We need to know if Harbin's found and opened that
supplies.
Tomb.
Supplies? Oh, it doesn't look like anyone's left alive. That damn fool Harbin and his bumbling lust for glory.
Ah, yes. This will do quite nicely.
taking a break. There is a pause button, you know. Yes, that's better. Back into the action.
More ammo? Excellent.
Looks like quite the brutal brain teaser here, Strange Brigade. Bother! You've only gone and locked the doors. Another one in the bag.
Aha! Additional armaments. Astounding.
There's the lock, but how to get the key? Best get looking, Brigade.
Reloading! Reloading!
More of these beggars popping up! Someone clearly doesn't want our heroes getting inside this tomb. Yes! Huzzah! Well spotted! By Jove, I think you've cracked it. truly a somber moment for the Brigade here. Poor Veronica's paid the ultimate price, it would seem.
Oh, dear. Miss Brownridge was such a joy to work with. She'll be greatly missed.
One for the collection. Truly historic find, but there's something wrong here.
Oh, jolly good, a puzzle. What lies within, I wonder? Taking a break. There is a pause button, you know. Hello? Strange Brigade? Are you there?
Just took a bit of a bite.
Fine. Stand there. See if I care. You shan't get anything from me. We'll soon see who breaks first. Nothing like a spot of antique acquisition.
pottery? Shottery, more like. Looks like the local wildlife found Harbin long before the Brigade. How gruesome. By the Lord Harry, this can't be good. Oh, heavens! What long-forgotten evil have our heroes stumbled upon here, then? Will they even find out? Or will this terrifying tomb's residents prove to be too much for the Strange Brigade?
Oh, I'll see to it that Harbin's name is mud in academic circles for this. Assuming we survive, of course.
Look out, chaps! Grenade!
Amulet. Not exactly Marquis of Queensbury rules, but still a fine showing. Wonderful shooting!
The simple quest to find Harbin reveals a dead horror from ancient times, awoken and set loose upon the world. Fear not, though. The Strange Brigade are on the case,